the all-new 2025 GMC Yukon Hybrid. Calling all adventurers with an environmentally aware streak. GMC is preparing to release the all-new 2025 Yukon Hybrid, a game-changer. This giant combines legendary capability with next-generation hybrid technology, resulting in an ideal balance of power, efficiency, and unquestionable style. A new design update for the 2025 Yukon Hybrid gives it a bolder look while also giving it stronger lines and a more sculpted hood. There are new LED headlights on either side of the famous GMC grille that give it a bold and futuristic look. There will likely be two-tone paint choices, which will let you make your Yukon stand out on the road, whether you're driving through cities or off-road trails. While official information is still being kept secret, reports say that the 2025 Yukon Hybrid will have a strong hybrid powertrain with an electric motor paired with a 3.0L Duramax turbo diesel engine. This unique combination claims to be able to pull a lot without using a lot of gas. The gas economy will be much better than in a regular Yukon, so you can take those weekend trips without feeling bad about it. The Yukon has always been known for having a huge cabin, and the hybrid version is no different. Three rows of soft, comfortable seats give even the tallest riders plenty of room for their legs and heads. Premium materials, such as leather seats and wood details, give the cabin a high-end look and feel, making every ride feel like first class. Inside the 2025 Yukon Hybrid, the driver is put first, and there is a huge tablet infotainment system set up in portrait mode. The newest, easier-to-use interface from GMC keeps you connected and engaged while you're driving. It comes with Apple CarPlay TM and Android Auto TM built-in, and a high-end Bose sound system lets you fully enjoy your favorite songs or podcasts. Smart safety features like adaptive cruise control, lane departure warning, and automatic emergency braking give you peace of mind as you drive to your location. The official price for the 2025 Yukon Hybrid hasn't been released yet, but you can expect it to cost more than the gasoline-powered version. But the possible fuel savings and obvious environmental benefits make it a great choice for drivers who care about the environment and want both power and comfort. You should be able to buy a 2025 Yukon Hybrid sometime between late 2024 and early 2025.